Okay, this is modded Reforger DayZ. I guess I can't use any of that. Need to get into the house. M88 trousers. Anything in there? No. So far, it's looking like a pants simulator. Here. What's this M88 jacket? Well, at least these are somewhat camoed. Yeah, I'm not putting on flip-flops. Is that anything? No. So this is modded Reforger DayZ. Oh yes, awesome. So I what is that? Are those batteries? I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. I got a backpack. I'm happy. Right? Yeah, Alice pack. Police. Oh, that's vicinity. I don't need that. Wait, I want to... Nothing on these bricks, no. Anything in here? No. Oh, this game is gorgeous. Anything good? No? What is that? That's a weapon. Oh. M60 machine gun. Do I have any ammo for it? But this one has a scope or some kind of optic. Really pronounced red dot. Ooh, I like those even better. Wonder if I dropped any. Can I open? Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Drop these. Nothing in there. What's this? I've got an AK and a oh, nice. All right, what's this? Anything? No. Okay, I already went that way. What's this? Alice medium pack. That's an RPG. Thought I heard someone walking. Commie shirt. I probably should turn my volume up a bit. Nothing in there. Is that a chest rig? Nice. What is this? Long sleeve red? No, I don't need that. Any food in here? No. Now it's raining. Any food? Water? Frame rate on those doors could be improved. Of course, it could be lag. Been in here? Not turning on the radio. access. Do I have a map? What's with these double doors? Do I gotta get in on this side? I think I know where I am. Oh, get out. Get out. I gotta actually look at the door. That's interesting. Leave the engine running. That AK, what kind of weapon is that? I think I need to stand up in order to. I think I see a helmet, so I need to put that on. What's this? I'll take this magazine. Well, that's an RPK. And that's an M16A2. It's an M60 belt. Sandals. I don't think I need that. Hear someone. He's long gone. He just passed by that truck, didn't even think about it. Or did he come back? What is that one? Soviet medic bag. Bandage. Explosion over there. What is that? Trunk. Interesting. What, you gotta keep scooching down the bench to get out? That's interesting. Oh, a UAZ. I like that better. Any water here? Can't go that way. Gunfire up ahead. Some good stuff here. It's a different kind of helmet. What's this? 420 carry scope. Ammo? What kind of ammo? An ammo box. Open that up. No ammo in it. If I'm right, there should be a military base over there somewhere. That might be the fence for it right there. This is the turnoff. Oh, CZ-58 is that? SA-58. Oh, buddy. Oh my gosh. This is nuts. Pick up magazine and... Why does a law replace... an AK? Thank you. I don't really need that, do I? What is this, another 4x20 carry scope? Well, this has been delightful, but there's a saw. A R2 scope. That would go well on that M14 over there. Here's another AK mag. Ratneck body armor. Let's see, maybe I should... take the... Where did it go? Where'd the Ratnik body armor go? What the heck? Whatever. Oh, an EOTech. Oh my gosh, this is like raiding the bank or something. Oh, I do need a pistol. I don't understand why. This is the place to be, man. That's kind of creepy. I don't know, I'm still not really versed on how the inventory system works in this. Don't have a grenade launcher. What is this? Combat PSO scope. go. Wait a second, I just saw the... Oh, there's two pages here. Oh, well then... Need to take this off. And put this on. There. And take this stuff. T2 red dot. Is that a pistol mag? Yeah, for the M9. I thought I saw a canteen there. Must have just been a helmet. Ooh. AK-104. Can I unload that? Take this. And what does that take? AK mags? Eh. I should get those back. Looks like a canteen right there. Is that a PSO scope? Do I still have the other one? I do. flashlight. Oh, that was weird. Where'd my... Oh, this helmet's got camo netting on it. There's some Steiner binoculars. I don't think I have any of those. I think I'm loaded down. See, what is this for? That's for a Mark 17. I don't need that. P-Mag. Steneg Mag. M14 Mag. Nope. M110 Mag. Don't need that. The binoculars? No? Oh, there we go. Huh. There's another mother load in here. Is that another barracks down there? Is that a grenadier's vest? Looks like digital woodland pants. Okay, the only appropriate things to do, I think, is to go out to the road. Just lay an ambush. Pretty solid fence. Okay, right here might be a good spot. But it's more likely they're coming from this direction. Helicopter. There's only 31 players. I don't wonder how long it'd take to run into somebody on this map. It's about 12 kilometers by 12 kilometers. This is the problem with ambushes. It's the weight. We should go back and get the UAZ. And then see if I can make it to the northern airfield. Not sure I wanted to take the right there. Whoops. Whoa. Wow. That was quick. Wonder if that was AI. I didn't mean to ping. Anyway, I'll stop here.